Hi, welcome to Dream Job Online Classes. Today we are discussing about refrigerator and air conditioners important bits. It is very important in RRB ALP, CB2 stage and ITI R&AC trade. Here, this is the application of R&AC diagram. It is a 4 parts evaporator, a compressor, condenser and thermostatic expansion values. It is a easily identify the way, what is cooling and what is hot air. This is a remote bulb and condenser fan. And go to questions. Go to objective type questions. The minimum temperature to which air can be cooled under ideal conditions in evaporative cooling is. The minimum temperature to which air can cooled under ideal condition evaporative cooling is. Answer is wet bulb temperature of the inlet air. And next, for summer air conditioning in a coastal region. For summer, air conditioning in coastal region. The psychometric process employed is. For summer, air conditions in coastal region. The psychometric process employed is. Cooling and dehumidification. In psychometric, during a sensible cooling, the dew point temperature is. In psychometric, during a sensible cooling, the dew point temperature is. Remains constant. It is desirable for a good refrigerant to have high critical temperature. It is desirable for a good refrigerant to have high critical temperature. Which of the following is not an ozone friendly refrigerant? Which of the following is not an ozone friendly refrigerant? Freon 12. In aqua ammonia absorption refrigeration system, the refrigerant is. In aqua ammonia absorption refrigeration system, the refrigerant is ammonia. In vapor compressor refrigeration system, oil suppression is placed between. In vapor compressor refrigeration system, oil suppression is placed between compressor and condenser. In vapor compression refrigeration system, heat is rejected by the refrigerant in condenser. In vapor compressor refrigeration system, heat is rejected by the refrigerant in condenser. It's a condenser. And next, air refrigerator works on Bell-Coleman cycle. Air refrigerator works on Bell-Coleman cycle. And next, which of the following compound is not a refrigerant? Here, carbon monoxide is not a refrigerant. The wet bulb depression is zero when relative humidity equals to. When relative humidity equals to 1.0. The following refrigerant is used for refrigeration purpose in passenger aircraft. In passenger aircraft, it is air. Refrigerated purpose is air. 1 ton refrigeration is equal to 1 ton refrigeration is equal to 3.5 kilowatts. The presence of which of the following units in a vapor compression system is adversely affected by the presence of moisture? The presence of units in a vapor compression system is adversely affected by the presence of moisture is expansion value. The ratio of high temperature to low temperature for reversed Carnot refrigeration is 1.25. The COP will be 4. And next, the color of flame during halide torch test for refrigerator leaks will be changed to black to bright green. The color of flame during halide torch test refrigerator leaks will be changed to blue to bright green. Bell-Coleman cycle is reversed. Bell-Coleman cycle is reversed Rankine cycle. In absorption of refrigerated cycle, the compressor of the vapor compression refrigeration cycle is replaced by absorber and generator. In a vapor absorption refrigerator, heat is rejected in condenser and absorber. Heat is rejected in condenser and absorber. The temperature air at dry bulb, temperature of 15 degrees centigrade, enters heating coil maintained at 40 degrees centigrade. The air leaves the heating coil at 25 degrees centigrade. Bypass factor heating coil is how much? 0.6. A domestic refrigerator set 2 degrees centigrade handle on an average thermal load 8000 kilojoule per day. The ambient temperature is 30 degrees Celsius and the COP refrigerator is 0.15 times that Carnot refrigerator. The daily electricity consumed in kilowatt hour is approximately 1.51 kilowatt hour. COP reverse Carnot cycle refrigerator works between higher temperature T2 and lower temperature T1 is, it will be increases with increase in T1, keeping T2 is fixed. A 1 ton capacity water cooler cools water steadily from 35 degrees Celsius to 20 degrees Celsius. The specific heat of water is 4.18 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. The water flow rate will be nearly 200 liters per hour. Waste heat can be affected used in which of the following refrigerator system? It's a vapor absorption refrigeration cycle. In vapor absorption refrigeration system, heat is rejected in condenser and absorber. An electroflux refrigerator uses no pump. Which one of the following refrigerant has highest critical temperature? It is H2O. Dew point temperature is the temperature at which condensation begins with air is cooled at constant pressure. Dew point temperature is the temperature at which condensation begins when air is cooled at pressure. The main purpose, the main process which takes place in desert cooler is adiabatic saturation. Okay, thank you very much. For it's a part one refrigerator and air condition questions, and remaining will be continued in next session. Thank you very much.